What is going on YouTube? It is Tuesday, October 8th, 2024. It is 9:06 a.m. right now. I already went ahead and got all the levels marked out and gave the full analysis out to my Discord. And I actually need to give that out to my Twitter, my X as well. Every single day, I give out pre-market analysis on everything I'm watching for completely free on my X and Twitter. I'll leave a link for that in my YouTube description below. But yeah, man, what we do have planned in today's vlog is obviously some day trading. And then we will be hitting the gym. I'm pretty sure it's just a shoulder and tricep day. So stay tuned for that later in the video, guys. We're going to absolutely kill and crush the market today. I have some unfortunate news I got to share with you guys later in the video that happened yesterday. And that is the reason I didn't record a vlog yesterday, but we're back at it today. We're going to absolutely crush and kill the market today. So I'm about to go ahead and give you guys a pre-market update here on all my levels and stuff like that before the market opens. I really hope you guys do enjoy today's vlog. Let's go ahead and hop right into it. All right, y'all, let's go ahead and get the pre-market analysis in, man. I'm going to go out and just skim through these here very quickly just so you guys can get a good idea of all the levels I'm watching for today. Yeah, man, let's go ahead and get right into it. I'm on the 1 hour chart right now. Here's everything we got here for QQQ. Here is SPY. Here is IWM. Here is AMD. And then last but not least, we do have NVIDIA here. Recently, guys, I've really just been going through it, man. Just kind of haven't been doing well with trading, and then on top of what happened yesterday and just everything, just been feeling a little bit lost recently, past like month, honestly 2 months. But all that matters is that we continue to show up every single day and stay consistent through, you know, this hard time and stuff like that. I know we'll get through it, and I know it's just temporary and stuff like that. We just have to continue to show up every day and try our best every day. That's all that really counts. That's all that really matters, guys. But yeah, everything I really gotta say for you guys, I'll leave a link for my private Discord in the YouTube description if you guys are also interested in that. I give out pre-market analysis on everything I'm watching every single morning. I also give updates. Sorry if you hear the dog barking in the background, the little mutt. I hate that dog, but yeah, here's everything I do give out in the Discord. Like I said, I keep y'all updated throughout the day as price does approach these key levels and stuff like that. I give out strike prices I'm watching, what I'm watching off each level and stuff like that. I also give out education and a mentorship in this Discord. If you guys are interested, like I said, I'll leave a link in the YouTube description below. There's a lot more included, but that's just honestly the main points here. Let's go ahead and hop right into it, guys. I'll keep y'all updated. I'll probably give the first update in the first 30 minutes of market open. Hi y'all, what is going on YouTube? Welcome to Gem Portions vlog. Unfortunately, didn't have a good day in the market today. We ended the day down about almost 2% on the account, so I know I didn't give you guys an update with that, but I do apologize. But yeah, we're gonna be hitting shoulders and triceps today, so let's go ahead and get the first set in here. I have a 45, a 10, and a 5-1 for the first set, so let's go ahead and get it in. Hope you guys enjoy.
Come on.
All right, y'all, let's go ahead and get the next set in here. I'm gonna believe the exact same weight in here for the second set. Let's go ahead and get it in. All right, y'all, let's go with the last set in here. I'm dropping it by 5 pounds each side for the last set. So let's go ahead and get it in.
right, yo, let's go to get the next thing in here, which is going to be a lot of raises. Doing the first set, 090 pounds, so let's go ahead and get it in, man. All right, y'all, let's go ahead and get the second set in here. We could leave it on the same weight for the second set, so let's go ahead and get it in. Alright, y'all, I'm gonna go get the last set here for lateral raises. I'm dropping it to 85 for the last set, so let's go ahead and get it in. All right, I'm gonna hit lateral raises with the cable, y'all. For the first set, I'm gonna be doing 25 pounds, so let's go ahead and get it in. Bro, this cable is stiff as fuck, bro. It is what it is. I'm gonna count that for the first set. Alright, yo, let's go to get the last set in here. I'm gonna be leaving it on the same weight, so let's go ahead and get it in. This cable's so ass, bro. Not even an excuse, but this cable's actually shit. This cable's so shit, bro. I don't know why it's so stiff, but chose the worst cable possible, but it is what it is, man. I'm gonna go ahead and just count that, bro. Fuck it. Alright, y'all, let's get the first set in here for front cable raises. I'm gonna go on 5 pounds lighter than I usually do, only because this cable's stiffer, so it makes it a little bit harder. So I'm just gonna get the first set in here on 40 pounds. Alright, y'all, let's go ahead and get the second set in here. I'm gonna be leaving on the same weight for the second set, so let's go ahead and get it in. Give me more pump. All right, y'all, let's go ahead and get the last set in here. I'm going to be dropping it to, actually, we'll just keep it on 40 and just go to a failure. And then this will be the last thing for shoulders, and then one, two, triceps. All right, let's get the first set in here for tricep extensions, or tricep pushdowns with the cable, straight bar. For the first set, we've been 75. Only because, like I said, this cable's a little bit more stiff, so got to compromise for that weight. So let's go ahead and get it in. Not to mention that we also will be doing partials after we get in like the full set. You'll see what I mean. Alright, y'all, let's go ahead and get the next set in here. I'm gonna keep it on 75, so let's go ahead and get it in. Alright, yo, let's go ahead and get the last set in here. I'm gonna keep it all 75 and we're just gonna go to a failure, and we're also gonna be doing those partials, so let's go ahead and get it in. Alright, y'all, let's go to get the first set in here for tricep extensions with the barbell. We're having 40 pounds for the first set, so let's go ahead and get it in. Yeah. All right, yo, let's go to get the next set of here for tricep extensions. I'm keeping the same weight, so let's go ahead and get it in. The last set in here, I'm gonna be doing the same weight for the last set, so let's go ahead and get it in. Alright, y'all, let's go to the last thing for triceps, which is going to be the dip machine. So let's go to get the first set in here on 195. Alright, y'all, let's go get the second set in here. I'm gonna drop it into 180 for the second set, so let's go ahead and get it in. Alright, yo, let's go get the last set in here. This will be the last thing for the workout, and then we'll be headed home. I'm gonna try to hit the grocery store to get some stuff before we head home. So let's go ahead and get it in.
Something bad, bad, they're rising in. The night because I'm rapping with the apple.